start. Good morning, everyone. Today, I'm standing in front of you to have a discussion on IELTS. What does this stand for, IELTS? It stands for International English Language Testing System. Well, my dear friends, if you have plans to migrate to Canada, Australia, or some other country, definitely you must have some level of English. Now, how to check your level of English? Well, we have the IELTS exam. The IELTS exam is the exam to test your English levels and allow you to enter to a good country, to a developed country like Canada. So it has four parts: speaking, listening, reading, and writing. These four parts you have to clear with different bands, and you get an aggregate band of around 7 or 7.5. Well, some people are scared of the IELTS exam and they feel that IELTS exam is a bit difficult one and it is very difficult for me. Well, my dear friends, it's not that difficult. I would like to tell you that it's very easy if you know few of the Guru Mantras, and I'm standing here to guide you for that Guru Mantras. Let us start with the speaking module, IELTS Guru Mantra speaking. I would like to tell you with an example. If you are asked in the main exam, well, tell me something about your holiday. I hope you would like to say, good morning, sir. Thank you for asking this question. Well, my holiday was last holiday in December, I decided to go to Missouri, and it was a very good holiday with my family. We stayed there for 4 days, and we enjoyed mountains, and we went to common markets, local markets, we did shopping and so on. Well, my dear friends, this is not good. You must have something proper in a channel. You must be formatted. So how to answer this question? I would like to guide you with the help of, well, it's 4 W and 1 husband. Now, what does this stands for? 4 W's and 1 H. It doesn't mean 4 wives and 1 husband. Sorry. It means something else. Now, what is that something else? Well, that is what, where, when and why. This will help you to answer this question. And at last, how. Now keep these questions in your mind and try to answer this question. See, thank you, sir, for asking this question. It was 8th of December when I decided to go to Missouri because it was my daughter's birthday. We decided to go to Missouri because it is a very good place, and it is a hill station, and we can have fresh air. We decided to go in December because it's very cold and we can have fun with a snowfall. Why? We decided to go by car or carpool because a lot of people can sit in one car and we can have fun, leisure on the way, and even can enjoy the flora and fauna of the mountains. Well, this is something better. If you want to make it more better, then you have to follow IPDOF. Now, what does this stands for? IPDOF. I stands for introduction, past history, description, opinion, and your future plans. Well, friends, now let us answer this question again once more. If examiner asks you, tell me something about your holiday, so how would you answer? Introduction. Good morning, sir. Thank you for asking this question. Well, holidays are always important in life because whenever you are busy in your hectic schedules, in your day-to-day activities, you must come out of them and have some leisure time. It rejuvenates your mind, helps your mind refresh you. So this was a brief introduction. Now, past history. If I compare the present time with the past, previously, people had time for the families to sit together, have fun, have food together, and they had a lot of leisure time. But nowadays, in these hectic schedules, and you are busy with your work, you don't even have time for your family. Even sometimes, you don't have time even for your kids and your wife. So, dear friends, you must go for holidays. You must have time. Now, come to the description. In description, you have 4 W's and 1 H that I explained you just now. Then, opinion. Well, in my opinion, each one of us should go for holidays because it rejuvenates your mind, helps you become more fresh, and you are ready for the work the next day. In future, I would like to go certainly for different holidays to different destination and have fun. So this is the way you can improve your speaking, my dear friends. You should follow this Guru Mantra and definitely you're gonna get good bands. This was my module on speaking, part 1. We'll soon come with part 2. Thank you.